Place.
Please welcome the next skater.
Veuillez accueillir le prochain patineur.
Representing British Columbia, Yukon.
Représentant la Colombie-Britannique et le Yukon.
Liam Fearless.
Liam is 25 years old. He's out of the Vancouver Skating Club, hometown North Vancouver. He's coached by Bruno Marcotte. He's choreographed by Mark Pillay. Skating is a free program here at the National Championships. To La La Land.
Thank you.
Well, it started out a little itchy or iffy, but then he caught fire, didn't he?
What is it about that guy? There is something about him I could watch all day, and I wouldn't care whether his feet ever left the ice. That touch to the ice, that well,
ladies and gentlemen,
relationship he has.
He has a great feeling on the blades. It's light and soft. It's like he's dancing on stage. It's not... We're looking at Bruno Marcotte right now, and he's turning to us. He said he fought. He did fight. He really came back in that program. You know, he's a natural, rhythmic dancer.
The edge
skates
is
in men's free
incomparable.
Skating. Yeah, it's quite amazing. In front of us, looking at us, good fight. One of the nicest boys, I just have to say, they're all incredible young men. They really are. I shouldn't say boys. Incredible young men. Liam is so polite and so caring. Very, very kind young man.
Well, he's an amazing skater. I always, in figuring out why something is wonderful, I used to say to my students, you add up the amount of time you're in the air versus the amount of time you're on the ice, and you tell me what's most important in a program.
Mm-hmm.
And so when you think that it's a few seconds in the air throughout a program, Liam has that ability to enchant with the simplest edge, the use of his body.
Well,
wonderful.
Ed, for sure. Can you imagine if he did everything?
Yeah.
Really, he'd be...
Mm-hmm.
We don't want to speculate, but he would be quite quite successful. And he still is very successful. He's been the silver medals of Canada, the bronze medals of Canada for a couple of years. He's a quality skater and a quality person all around.
This course, please.
Take a look at the score.
The free program score.
155.05 for the free program. With a 232.49, Liam is currently in first place.
Liam is currently in first place.
La note pour le programme libre, 155.05, avec une note totale de 232. Liam est actuellement en première place.